I was a pretty rambunctious young teenager. In my teens, I was very undisciplined and unruly. Didn't really pay a lot of attention to school, more interested in what's going on. Certainly rock music was hugely influential to me, and I devoted a lot of my time to going to concerts and following bands and this and that. Got in the working world after high school, and worked for about 10 years before I decided to join the Navy.
Come hear Uncle John's band by the riverside. Got some things to talk about here beside the rising tide. Come hear Uncle John's band playing to the tide. Come on along and go along. He's come to take his children home.
First assignment, helicopters out of South Weymouth, Massachusetts, and worked on small boys and drug ops on H-2 helicopters, and I found it real exciting. The pay was horrible, but I really enjoyed the adventure.
Waits by no one, and it won't wait for me. Time waits by no one. Or destroy a woman's face. Hours are like diamonds, don't let them waste. Time waits by no one, no favors has he. Time waits by no one, and he won't wait for me.
Really enjoyed being part of a team and doing having a mission in front of me. It really gave me purpose. When I was given the opportunity to be an officer, I went to get a part one day, and a lieutenant had mentioned that I'd be interested in being an AMDO, and I said, "Ma'am, I have no idea what that is." And she said, "An aerospace maintenance duty officer." And I said, she said she was an AT before that, and I said, "Really?" She said, "If you think you might want to put in an application, let me know. You had a good year here, and I think you'd get an endorsement." So I thought about it. I was 33 years old at the time, and I said, "You know, if I don't do it, I'll never know." So I went back and said, I want to put in a package, and it went from there.
Mama watched her baby fall and bump his head, taking baby steps across the floor. She could have tried to catch him, but a voice inside her said, in the long run, it will only hurt him more. But she picked me up and told me that she loved me, and she held me and she made me feel secure. And I grew to understand what real love means and what it takes for two hearts to endure its roots and wings. To my ship you are the lighthouse on the shore, and I'm a kite on your string. Your love is my anchor in the storm, and a part of me stays grounded so the rest of me can fly, only 'cause you are mine.